question is how to find out square root of large numbers up to 2 decimal place. Okay, this 4 sums I will explain for you. Some I will give for you as to do work. First one, 1, 2, 3, 4. How to find out square root of 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 3 decimal places. Okay, up to 2 decimal is an answer. 3 threes are 9. Same procedure. 12 minus 9, 3. 3, 34. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 5s are 30, approximately 6 5s are 30, 6 5, 5 25, 5 6, 3 25, okay, 3 25. So 14 minus 5 is how much? 9. Okay, so here as usual, same procedure as we followed. If you put 1.2 zeros will come, 2 zeros will come, as usual. Once you put point, it's enough. 65 plus 5, 70, 701 plus 1, 701 ones are 701, because 702 will go up 1400. So 9, here also 9, here 1, 2 zeros as usual, 702 will come, 702 because 19,900, 7 threes are 21 is not possible, 2s only is possible, 2s only is possible, so on. So this is also non-terminating, non-repeating, cannot be written in 3 by 2 form. So 1, 2, 3, 4 is also irrational number. And square root is, what is the square root of 1, 2, 3, 4? Approximately 35.12. 35.12. Like this, you have to do. Okay, I'll explain 4 sums. Remaining sums you try to do on your own. I hope you are able to understand. If you are not understanding, some more sums are there. Just listen. Okay, second sum for your understanding. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 1 is 1. 1, 3, 4. 1 plus 1 is how much? 2. So 25 5 is 125. 25 5 is 125. 9 will come as usual. 5, 6. 25 plus 5 is 30. 3 will come. 3 not 3, 3 is 9, not 9. So 16, 7, 47. 1 point will give you 2 zeros. So many times I told 3 not 6. Banza is better. Months. 3, 0, 6, 1. 9 will come. Okay. So 9 minus 6 is 3. And this is 6. This is 1. 2 zeros will come. 1 lakh 6. So here 3, 0, 6, 2. So I have to pour 3 paisa 15. 3 paisa 15 because it is somewhere around 16. Paisa is better. So 153.15 approximately is the square root of what is the number? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Of course, this is an irrational number because it is not terminating, not repeating, cannot be written in p by 2 form. So what is the square root of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means 153.15. Okay, randomly I have given some numbers. Same procedure, 1 point will give you 2 zeros. 1 point will give you 2 zeros. Okay. Hope you're copying. 2 more sums I will say. If you didn't understand, 2 more sums I will say. Kindly follow the instructions which I am saying properly. Okay. Next one is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 5 is a 25 because 6 is 36 is beyond the number. This is 9, 5, 6, 5 plus 5, 10. So approximately 8 because 9 will go beyond. 108, 8 is 109, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 8. 8, 8, 64, 6, 8. Okay. So how much? 2, 50 minus 6 is how much? 9. Okay. So 7, 8 will come down. 7, 8 will come down. 108 plus 7, 8, 8, 1, 1, 6. So approximately 9 to 7, 8 is there. 1, 1, 6. Let us check with 8. 8, let us check. 9, it will not come. 8, 8, 64, 8, 6, 48, 54, 8, 1, 8, 13, 8, 1, 8, 9, 3, 4, 4. This is also going beyond. So 7. 7. So how much is 7? 7, 7 is 49. 7, 6, 42, 46. 7, 7, 11. 7, 1, 7 is 8. 18 minus 9 is 9. 6 minus 6 is 0. 1, 1. So 1167 plus 67, 1174. Okay, 1 point will give you how many zeros? I say 2 zeros. Okay. 1 point always gives you 2 zeros. Okay. So 1 point will give you 2 zeros. So it is 1,10,900. How much will put 11,066? 11,87. 7 times. Let's try. 7 times. 7, 7, 14, 7, 4, 28, 32, 7, 7, 49, 52, 12, 8. This is also not going. So let us check with 1174. Okay, let's check 9 means. No, it will not come. 8 only will check. 8. 8, 4 is 32, 38, 36, 59, 11, 13, 9. Okay, let's go for 9 only. 9 is coming. 9. 9. Okay. 9 means 81. 9, 4 is 36, 44. 9, 7, 63, 66. 7 9 1 9 15 9 1 9 10. Okay, so how much you are getting? 10 minus 1 is 9, 9 minus 4 is 5, 8 minus 4 is 4, 9 minus 5 is 4. So as it is, 2 zeros as usual. So 11749 plus 9, how much it is? 11758. Okay, this very huge number is coming, almost 4 lakhs it is coming. So this is, if I put 5, suppose, imagine 11758 into 5 is very huge number. Even 4 also it is huge number. 3 is better actually. So the square root of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is, see here, square root of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is approximately 587.93, and it is non-terminating, and it is non-terminating, non-repeating, and cannot be p/2. I told you, no, as the number become big, it you have to do more numbers. Next one, please copy down. Next one, last some I'm doing for your sake, please copy down neatly. If you have any doubts, you check the video again and you ask me after the recording is over. I told four sums, huh?
Yeah. This is
9876543. Okay, this is gone, this is gone, this is gone, this is gone. Please check now all of you. 3 is a 9. Okay. 0873 plus 3 is how much? 6, 6, 1, 6. 61, 1, 61. 7 minus 1, 6. And this is 2. What is gone? 6, 5 will come. And 61 plus 1, how much? 62. So 6, 3 is 18, 6, 4 is 24. Better go for 4. 4 4 is 16, 4 to the 8, 9, 4, 6, 24. 6. Okay. Please check all of you. This is 9. This is 15 minus 9 is 6. And this is 5 minus 4 is 1. 2 will come down. 4 3 will come down. 4 3 will come down. 6 24 plus 4, 6 28. 6 3 is 18. 6 3 is 18. 6 2s are. 2s are is better. Okay, 2s are is better. 2 2 is 4. 2 8 is 16. 2 2 4, 5. 2 6 are 12. Okay, 13 minus 4 is 9. 13 minus 4 is 9. And 13 minus 6 is 7. 8 minus 5 is 3. 6 minus 2 is 4. Point. Keep 2 zeros. 2 zeros. Okay, 6 2 8 2 plus 2. 6 2 8 4. So this is 4 lakhs. So 6 sevens are 42 is better. 6 sevens are 42. This is sometimes. Let's check. 6, 2, 8, 4, 7, into 7, 7, 7, 14, 7, 4, 28, 32, 7, 8, 56, 59, 7, 2, 14, 19, 7, 6, 42, 43, 4, 3, 4 lakhs, 39,000. Even with 7, it is not coming. Kids, it is 6 you have to take. 6 you have to take, please. As the number becomes big, you have to do more number of calculations. 6, 6, 36, 6, 4, 24, 27, 6, 8, 48, 50, 6, 2, 12, 17, 6, 6, 36, 37. Okay. Okay. So 10 minus 6 is 4, 9 minus 7 is 2, 8, 0. 13 minus 7 is 6. 13 minus 7 is 6. Very, very huge number we are getting. 6, 2, 8, 4, 6 plus 6 is 6, 2, 8, 5, 2. Okay. As usual, two zeros are going to come. This is 60,000 almost. If I put 5, imagine. Okay. 5 times 6, 5 is 30. 6, 6, almost children, somewhere around 8 and 9 it will be. Just I'm putting 9 and 9, complete it off. 3142.69 is the square root of 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, approximately. So as the number becomes big, it will be huge. So many calculations will be involved. Please check properly and try to do. In case you have any doubt, you ask me after I complete the recording. Okay. And I'll give some sums for each one of you. Now you have to do and tell me. Okay, I'm stopping the recording.